And to right field, Piscotty angling back with a skip and a catch to end the top of the fifth. Rosenthal, the former closer, with three scoreless innings.